Children, for your next activity, you need small pieces of paper like this. Now you have to fold the paper to make a paper roll. See, like this, make it a tight roll. Tight roll. Children, you have to make it. Parents, please do not make the roll and give. With this exercise, with this activity, the child makes his fingers strong. Make tight rolls and keep them between your finger this way. Children, you have to make tight rolls. Keep them between the finger. Now, you have to close your fingers and open your fingers. Close, open. Do it 10 times. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Leave your hand loose or rest. And one more time, lift your hands and close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, children, your next activities. Children, for your next activity, you need square waste papers. Take square, any waste papers. Now, you keep one waste paper to your right side. This is your right hand. This is your right leg. So you keep the paper to the right side. Now you climb on the paper. You come on the paper. Now take another square paper, waste paper, and keep it to your left side. This is your left hand. This is your left leg. So now you have to go on your left paper. So take the right side paper and keep it again to your right side. Now on the paper. Now take the left side paper and keep it to your left side. Now come again on the left side paper. Again take your right side paper, keep it to the right side. Again come on the right side paper. This activity helps the child helps to make the child's back and legs strong. Take the right side paper, keep it to the right side. So children, enjoy all the activities, and parents, help your child to complete the activities. Make the videos and send it to me. Thank you.